Pope Francis celebrated Mass in the chapel of the Santa Marta residence in the Vatican on Friday morning. In remarks to the gathered faithful following the readings of the day, the Holy Father reflected on the newness of the Gospel, on the Gospel as good news and as a bringer of new things that frees the person who believes it from slavery to automatic legalism.
Questo la Chiesa ci chiede a tutti noi alcuni cambiamenti. Ci chiede di lasciare da parte le strutture caduche. Non servono. E prendere altri nuovi.